All right, kings and queens, I'm back to back in these things, man. When I tell you God is just dropping them downloads on me, man, he's just dropping them on me, right? So, quick testimony. I was driving. I had to drive 30 minutes every morning, no later than 4 o'clock. I should be on the road, right? But this morning, it was very... turning my windshield wipers on, y'all. It's misting a little bit. This morning, it was very cloudy, right? So... I can't even think of it right now, y'all, but like a vision or something, a premonition or something like that from God. I feel like it was so foggy, y'all. You could barely see, probably 50 yards in front of your vehicle, right? So I was driving and I had set my cruise. I think the speed limit is like 55. So I was going by 65, right? But I set my cruise. And I did not get on the brakes. I did not speed up. I ain't slow down. I ain't do none of that. But what God showed me is another car was in front of me, right? So remember, it's super foggy, y'all. It's super foggy. So I was riding on my cruise, and I was catching up to the car fairly quickly. Now, I started to think immediately, why am I catching up to this car so fast? And I was like, man, it's super foggy out here. Why are you driving that fast? And the first thing God dropped off in me is the faith that I have in him. Man, your faith gotta be strong, man. On foggy days, you can't turn those high beams on and find your way through it. Your light won't work. But the light that God provides for you, man, it can be the lamp at your feet. You get what I'm saying? That car had slowed. I mean, I was going 65, as I said before. That car slowed down to about 45 miles per hour. They couldn't see. Now, I don't blame them. If I couldn't see, I'd have slowed my butt down too. But I knew the highways, right? And I'm so used to it that I was just driving. Now, it was foggy. Like I said, you couldn't see 40, 50 yards in front of your vehicle while you were driving. It was foggy. I couldn't see when the curves was coming. But my faith, because I wake up every morning and I ask God for his mercy and his grace, and I ask for his protection and prosperity in everything I do. But I have the faith in my prayer that God is going to give me mercy and grace. He's going to give me protection and he's going to give me prosperity. So I said that, strengthen your faith. I said that to say this, strengthen your faith, man. God can show you an answer or a vision in anything, man, in anything. It was just so amazing that I was going 65 without a word because I had already asked God to protect me, and I truly received it and believed it. I was showing my faith in God. The car in front of me was going 45. Now, I don't know if that person prayed or not. I don't even know if that person believed in God. I'm just using them for an example. They didn't have the faith that God would keep them on that highway. So strengthen your faith. When you say you believe in something, or when you say you're standing for something, stand for it. No matter how foggy it get in front of you, you keep driving. God has the will. Love y'all, kings and queens.